Yo, what's up guys? As we all know, paninya Wally 10 ya kabuda ya kutu Wally 10 animwana ni this girl anonzi Chelsea. So, nya iya kava ya zofambiru wakuma codes kutinya the maintenance, zigare za taurwa. Like, the figure ya achoye mari inofano badara Wally 10, igare ya zo taurwa ya maintenance. So, vainda ukoti koko, Wally 10 ya kava attack and manage to pay $150 kumwana wangu per month. And then, the baby mama is not happy with $150. Anzi ne the baby mama, Wally 10 ya badara $250. So he paternity test kutaona kuti mwana ndo wake here uyu. And then how come he decides to pay a figure less than that? Obadara $150 kuti mwana wake mcheche uyu achengeteke. What do you say about this guys? Mnofunga kuti chinazvo. Is Chelsea right? Is she wrong? Or is Wally 10 right? Or is he wrong? What are your thoughts on this guys?